Let's talk about gender.
It's been an ongoing battle.
I was not aware of how difficult it would be.
Every woman had stories of being excluded.
We're talking about prejudice. I hope we won't have this question. I hope there won't be this dialogue. I hope there won't be this dilemma, that there might actually be equality.